You folks out there that are into all this weird crap you're into, go ahead and take a look at it. And don't just pass it off as, hey, I'm doing my thing. Because sane people don't think of being beaten and having, curling irons put in a rectum.
Thank you.